Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel and happy new year, guys. I know I haven't been doing a vlog lately ever since last November, and I took some time off, you guys, because I wanted to spend some time with my family, and but right now I'm doing good and whatsoever. I just wanted to keep you guys updated whatsoever. But today we're back on track, and right now we're going to a hockey game of the Detroit Red Wings versus the LA Kings. And right now I have my jersey right here, as you can see. And right now we're gonna go get something to eat before we head over there to the game, because I know it's gonna be very expensive over there. So yeah, so let's get to it, guys, and let's head over there. Hey guys, I'm about to eat right now, so I'm at Del Taco, so I'm about to eat right now, so let's get to it. Alright guys, we finally made it, but the game won't start later tonight, so I'm just gonna wait till the game ends. So here we are. You can see the statue. But hopefully it's gonna be a quick game. It was a long trip because there was traffic, but I finally made it, so here we are. Okay guys, we're at a Starbucks right now. I had to take a bathroom break, so right now the arena's not open yet, but we're gonna go soon. But in the meantime, we're gonna go walk around, see what we can find, so let's get to it. All right guys, so here we have Luc Robertelet. I can't pronounce his name well, but feel free to read his story. Pause it if you want. And there it is. There's his statue. And there you have Dustin Brown. So there it is. So feel free to read his story. And after that, there's his Stanley Cup. Wearing his Kings jersey. Looks nice. And there you have this guy named Bob Miller. So you can read his story. Feel free to pause it. And there you have it. There is his statue. And last but not least, we got Wayne Gretzky from the LA Kings. So go ahead and feel free to read it. And there you have it. So there's Wayne Gretzky. Alright guys, we're waiting in line right now, and obviously the security are inside getting ready to open, but I don't think it's not gonna open until 6:45. It's currently 5:30, so you can see a few people are lining up to do it. But yeah. But we're gonna go ahead and wait, and we'll get inside soon, guys, so stay tuned. Okay guys, so right now they're about to open soon, so it's already 6, so they're gonna open up pretty soon, so we're gonna go inside and we're gonna go look for a seat. So here we go. Okay guys, we're inside, so we finally came in, and then we're now inside, so we're gonna wait for a couple of Red Wing fans, see if we could go ahead and say hello. I see some Montreal Canadiens, so we're gonna say hello to them.
George now!
I
sure.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. I'm good with them.
Fighting for the puck. Okay guys, so first quarter ended, the Red Wings are losing 2-0 against the Kings, and it's a little tough game, but we should be able to get back, so hopefully, but we're going to do our best, and hopefully we'll be able to pick up the victory at this home, so let's get to it. We're tied, so 2-2, so hopefully we score again.
Whoa! Play in a row.
Whoa!
Still in. I know.
30 seconds, come on, hold it tight.
Somebody's gonna get thrown.
Yeah.
guys. So we're up 3-2 right now. Red Wings are up, so we're super excited. And right now it's 11 minutes left, so we're hoping that the Kings don't tie the game. So let's go Red Wings. Guys, 5 minutes on the clock, so it's just gonna be interesting. Overtime. Okay guys, so we're going overtime. 5 minutes only, so score is tied, and right now we're hoping the Red Wings can score so we can get this over. So let's go Red Wings. Block him! Come on! Come on! Come on, bud, you can do it. Yeah! Woo!
That's it, it's up to Kane.
Kane's our last hope.
That's right, you gotta bury it.
Come on, Kane, you can do it!
Come on, Kane!
Alrighty guys, we won 4-3 on shootout. This is insane. I'm so happy we won, guys. Finally, the Red Wings win. Oh, I feel happy.
Finally on my Uber, guys, so finally. We're finally gonna get out of here to head home.
Alright guys, so that's going to be it for today. I had a great time at the hockey game, and man, my Red Wings survived on overtime and shootout. Man, it was fun. But now I have to go home, and now I'm home, and now I'm going to get some rest because tomorrow I have a doctor's appointment. So, but either way, you guys, I thank you all for watching, and please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more. Peace.